dialing mixed signals like Morse code. My soul start to grow colder than the North Pole. I try to focus on the hole of where the torch goes. In the tradition of these legendary sports pros, as far as I can see, I made it to the threshold. Lord knows I waited for this a lifetime, and I'm an icon when I let my light shine. Shine bright as an example of a champion, taking the advantage, never copping out or canceling. Burn like a chariot, learn how to carry it. Maverick, always above and beyond average. Fuel to the flame that I train with and travel with. Something in my eyes say I'm so close to having a prize. I realize I'm supposed to reach for the skies. Never let somebody try to tell you otherwise.
My name's Simon, and Ben has nicely welcomed me to be your MC this evening. Of course, we're enjoying some nice drinks and a few snacks, and I don't want you to lose sight of the fact that why we're really here, and that is to sing the praises of Ben's new business, Inspire CA. I think it's a really auspicious occasion when somebody with as much business acumen at Ben's age steps out and takes the big step into business.
What I found with Ben was he was very switched on. I was quite surprised at, you know, at his young age, and we were where Ben came into Celeste's picture. We were experiencing some frustrations in terms of where to take the business forward. I've been really stoked with working with Ben, and there's no one else that I know that I've met throughout Brisbane, and I've met quite a few people throughout Brisbane in the accounting world that is as switched on as Ben. And he knows company structures, and he helped set it up for me, and it's created the foundations for the future.
So to date, Ben's just so far exceeded expectations, so much in the fact that I think we even offered him a job at one point in time. But wisely enough, he decided to go out on a limb and take the plunge to do his own stuff. But from a professional capacity, Ben's been able to service my clients and give them exactly what they need, so much so that I now let Ben look after all of my own personal financial accounting, which is a little bit convoluted in itself. And we like to draw plenty of boxes and arrows over many lunches, which are not tax deductible. But yeah, essentially Ben's been a very sound, a good referral partner for me, and the fact that we so readily entrust each other with our clients is a testament to the work he does. And yes.
First of all, just wanted to say a big thank you, because I couldn't be here without each and every one of you. You've all had an impact on my professional life and personal life. And I just, you know, from family through to, you know, clients and friends that I've got here, it's just really good that you've come out this evening, and I really appreciate your support. So, you've got to have a goal for every single day. You want to wake up every single day and chop it down one bite at a time. Has anyone seen an ice sculpture before? What was it? Shout it out.
Newborn.
Thanks, Andrew. Any others? Pink flamingo? But basically, the sculptor has this big block of ice at the start. And before they even hit the ice, they know what it's going to look like once they're finished. And how many times do they hit that block of ice? Is it once? And then it turns into the flamingo? It's as many times as it takes. Like, if I want my vision to become a reality, I've got to do it 1 week at a time, 1 day at a time, 1 hour at a time, and 1 minute at a time. We all get 24 hours in a day. Serena Williams gets 24 hours in a day. Hugh Jackman gets 24 hours in a day. Barack Obama gets 24 hours in a day. Will Smith, Michael Phelps, everyone gets 24 hours in a day. What makes them successful? It's what they do with those 24 hours that makes them successful. That they use their 24 hours wisely. So I want to leave you with this. What are you going to do every single day to leave a legacy, to work on your vision, and to do what you've been called to do? And I want you to remember that impossible is nothing, but everything is impossible before it's a goal.